There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh. Oh my God.
Ash. Hey.
Hey guys, what's going on? Sub here, and welcome back to Until Dawn. So, it's been quite some fucking time since we played this game. And to be fair, I'm sure anyone who actually watched this series when it came out like about a year ago, they were like, what happened to all your, what? Why didn't you finish this game? Or why are you replaying the exact same fucking thing? Also, I still have those fucking things on, huh? Well, basically, a bunch of footage corrupted. And it made it impossible for me to finish the playthrough without having to replay a bunch. So I replayed a bunch, and then I just never got around to... And then I replayed a bunch. And then for some reason, the footage didn't fucking pop up anywhere. Like, I couldn't find all the footage I had when I was upgrading... Not upgrading my PC, but when I was getting my new hard drive installed and all that shit. I was looking around for my old Until Dawn videos, and I just couldn't find all the raw files at all. I had the audio, but I didn't have the video files, and I was like, what the fuck happened? So we're just starting off from this point, because I figured this was a good starting point. I just had luckily, because of the file corruption and everything, I decided to keep a bunch of backup saves of each goddamn thing. So we're just going to be basically going back through this again, so that way everyone can see what I left off on, I guess, if you watch the playthrough. Obviously, this will probably sound a lot different. I mean, then again, I'm basically at the same setup as I was a year ago. Nothing's really changed, except probably my ability to edit. That's about all that's really changed. God, these QTEs, dude. Take the risky path. Risk it for the biscuits. Wrong button. Fuck me. I never fucked that up before. I want to restart now. Fuck me. I hope she's not dead this time. Oh god, could you... Wait, oh god, if she dies depending on how I fuck up that part, I'll be so fucking pissed. Because she was alive last time, but I never fucked up a jump before, so who knows what'll happen. I love that he had to do this shit still. Because sadly, I didn't have a fucking save. Like, the only save point I had before this, or after this point, was further into the game. So, like, I had to use this save point.
Jessica!
So I'm pretty sure this point doesn't matter, like, how fast I go. Also, I don't remember how to play the game all too well.
Jessica, I'm coming!
Whoops, I guess R1's not the button I want to press. I'm walking into shit for some reason. I'm pretty sure there's nothing to search around here anyway, so we're just gonna head down. Please? I think R1's the sprint button.
Jessica!
I don't miss any collectibles or anything. It's been a while, so.
Jessica!
Where is he looking?
Oh, no! Michael!
Jess! No!
Wait, is she actually dead? Or is she alive this time?
Jessica. Oh my god.
Jess. Oh, she's still alive, nice.
Jess, are you okay?
Help.
I actually have zero idea that's what she looked like last time.
What the fuck?
Because I don't have a video to go off of. But I remember I did have her alive, I think. I think that's what happened. I was going to kind of play this up to the point like how I played it last time, which was pretty much not shooting. So, I hope it'd be fun. It sucks too, because a lot of this isn't blind anymore. Like, for at least like another hour into the game, it's not going to be blind. And I hate that, because like I totally did play this a bunch. And I got super fucking far, and then I had it, then everything got corrupted. I got to like, I think the, where was it? Like the asylum area? Which I think is after this point, but maybe a little bit further after that? Who knows?
Okay.
I think he'll die if I fuck this up. I don't want to find out. I'm not even moving.
God damn it. Jammed a piece of shit.
Did he even have a bullet in it? Oh, now I gotta fucking run this shit.
I just gotta make it.
Okay, look, a new lantern. Oh, that's a thing. It's been so long since I played this game. I'm pretty sure I'm done playing as it now, or at least this point. Like, this is just an auto thing. I gotta find all the fucking collectibles I found on my first playthrough. God damn it. I hope I find everything. If I remember correctly, I ended up finding extra shit when I had to go back to replay the entire game again. I essentially just followed all my older decisions, and I just looked around a little bit more to see if I missed anything, which I guess kind of probably takes away from the experience if I don't show all of it.
Ash! Not good. Not good at all.
At least he pockets it.
Okay.
So I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go out that door, but I'm gonna look around. Because I don't think time... Like, most games, it's hard to tell in some kind of games, like, if time's a factor. Because there are some games where time is a factor, but it's lightly implied that time's a factor. Like, I'm trying to think, like, if there's any actual game that does that. Because I don't think there is a game that does that. Is there, like, any collectibles around here? If I remember correctly, if you shine the light on something, you find collectibles, too. Also, I hope by the time... Like, this is a year after the game's... a year, probably longer than after the game's release. I remember there was, like, a bug people were talking about where... When you would play the game... God, fucking birds. When you'd play the game, some bullshit would occur that would make it that way.
Oh, shit.
No. What is it? So that way you could I fucking don't remember now. Shit. I don't remember what the fuck I was talking about now, because I after like seeing that, like I just lost my train of thought, as per usual. I also don't think there's an item around here at all. Maybe there is. I don't know.
Ashley! Ashley?
No. Oh wait. Hold on. Was there a pathway? I remember there's like a split pathway at some point.
Anyone out there, Ashley?
Yeah, this part. I remember I didn't follow the blood, and I think that just leads to like some other spot. But I think this leads to a collectible or some shit. Oh fuck!
What in the hell?
The fuck? It's a clown.
Who would do this?
Clowns. Fucking dick of a clown. Is it weird the frame rate drop when I was playing? What is this? Oh, it's a totem. Oh, I think it's the death totem. Yeah. Alright, good to know. Someone died. It's a big head. Clue found. Pig's head. A pig's head is fresh and there's blood splatter all over it. So I'm guessing this was just a fake. Cause I never went down this pathway. So I guess that's supposed to, I know what happens after this, but I guess that's just supposed to be the fake trail that you're supposed to follow to like scare you to death and be like, hey, no, follow the other path, asshole.
Ash,